pleasant.
It looks like a mixture of powder and smoke. Do you think those are going to come into fashion now? Because then you can have pockets as well, right? Oh, right, yes. What is it called? A skort? I've never heard of it. A skort. Yeah. Yeah, you can.
Okay.
I can take a look at the scenery and we can have a look at the map. There's a nice sign here. I think I'm starting to get into the cameraman flow again. So we need to go along the river, yeah, towards Tower Bridge. No, we can go around here. No, it's just the side. Yeah, so I've been now like slipping back into cameraman mode, right? So you know, like yesterday I was like, oh, you walked in front of the camera, oh, this, blah, 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 right? And today, I'm like, no, you're the cameraman, you need to get out of the way. So, you need to film around it. Okay. So, we go down here. I think we have to, like, walk along down that way. Well, yeah. I don't see any other way. Unless you've got, like... Are we heading towards the tower, yeah?
What?
We're heading towards the tower, yeah. Right? Okay. Okay, well, this way we're definitely going towards the tower, because if you go, I don't see how it gets past this section of the river otherwise. Yeah, unless we cross over north and then go on the north side of the bank. Is that part of the, is this part of the route, or are you just trying to get to the starting point?
I'm trying to get to that starting point. Also,
yeah, so we can take a left if we go this way. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, I think we'll be alright. Because otherwise, if you go north of the river, also, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Yeah, it's fine. We can just try and get to the markers, like Tower Bridge and stuff, visually. And then, yeah, let's just go around it. Yeah, I think what we should do is, instead of like looking at map and going to, unless like it's a really hard place to get to, if they're giving just like markers, like get to Tower Bridge, get to this, get to that, then we can probably figure our own route out. Because it seems like they haven't got individual stops on the way, right? Oh, do they? Beacons along the way, okay. Well, you know that side did used to be open though. I don't know why they closed it. Bang shit out of it. Do you wanna. Here's a question for you. What do you think about printing out the guide? That scares me.
Well, they give you
PDF.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. And then I think Tower Bridge is just here. Yeah. To what? City Hall. That's the building that Kensington used to call the glass castle. He didn't like the building. Thank you. to lower my voice because it's literally the only thing you can hear on some of them. Yeah, so I've been scrubbing through it. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry, I've gone back into like video production mode. I apologize. I didn't mean to. So you've gone into full social media mode. We're kind of doing our previous careers, but now as a hobby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Weird, eh?
Well,
it's not like, you know, skills for naught,
I'd say. No. And also, if I think back to like why I got into video production in the first place.
Yeah.
I mean, it was because it was a hobby. I was sitting on a perfectly fine like computer science degree, but I picked that because I did it for fun, right?
Yeah.
And I, and then when you start working and doing it, it ceases to be a hobby. It changes, right? Yeah. And it's funny, like, the opposite has happened with coding, right? So coding, again, used to be my hobby. Now I'm doing it as a job. It's like, I feel less inclined to like spend my evenings and weekends working on this stuff, you know? Because I get enough at work anyway, right? It is challenging. Yes. Yeah, I think you need a way to disconnect. You definitely need like hobbies, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, okay. By where the fencing is. Oh, yeah, okay. Behind the scenes. Well, you can also shoot some videos, right?
Yeah.
It's yeah. It still looks really cool. I guess like when you see it from far away, it kind of feels tiny, right? And it's like, oh, is that it? But then you realise no, it's because the city is absolutely massive and it looks tiny. When you go up and see it, it's huge. Yeah. They bring like Instagram wife or something. No, this is weird. Fair enough, behind the scenes. Oh, we'd have to link to the blog post. Okay. And also, I can give you the URL for where the video is going to be when we make it live. Yeah, and then you can link to it and prep it and link to the video, embed it, all that kind of business, yeah. 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 So it's just like, oh, okay. So it has to, the offload has to be enabled. Oh, hang on, maybe draft mode is for the redesign. So you can do the redesign, move things around in draft mode, and then when you're ready and it's all done, then you can flip over to the new. Yeah. Haven't used it for a long time. I'm so glad that they finally updated it. I honestly thought it was going to be another thing that they'd kill off. Yeah. You know, at first I look at it and I think, that's a really big earring that person's wearing, and then I realise it's their face mask. Cross over, or do you want to stay? Right. Well, there's stairs there, yeah. Oh, look, there's some helpful signage. That's fine. It actually is quite nice because it gives an opportunity to stop and like kind of film some of the surrounding buildings. Because I think sometimes like you miss things like that skyline over there or this. And it's quite some nice view spots, so totally fine. I think it actually helps with the video. Yeah, so don't worry. Yes, I remember. And we also saw a film as well. Yeah, we watched the film. Yeah, it was like an open air cinema, but it's really cool. Yeah. And then do you remember when we were on that rooftop gig? It was somewhere around there. It was really hot, yeah, but it was amazing, wasn't it? And it was an incredible view as well. You were like right in between the dirties. Yeah. What's your favourite building on this side of the skyline? Yeah, that's very true. Yeah. That's another tourist attraction I've never been on. HMS Belfast. I think it would be cool to see if there's a way to like convert them. Probably is. Nice. Tate Modern, eh? Haven't been there for a while. So, where's our stop off point? Tate Modern. Is that it? Okay. Now, do you know an unfortunate thing about that place? There's not many other stores near that. Yeah. Strap. Nice. Good idea. Fine. I mean, it's kind of on the way anyway, so it's fine. Yeah, it's really nice. Like, never, I mean, even when on a weekday, doesn't matter what day of the year it is, on a weekday, it's packed. I think the only time it's not that packed is Christmas. But then it just quickly ramps up into like mega packs, right? Because that's when all the tourists are in town. Yeah. Yeah. Ever. Would you ever do Christmas in another country? Yeah, Christmas or New Year. Yeah? Which country would you be interested to see how they do Christmas? Yeah, I'd love to go to Jamaica, it's beautiful. Yeah. I think Canadian Christmas is probably quite similar to like American Christmas. Yeah. That's very true actually, American Christmas. But, you know, like Christmas in New York is really interesting, isn't it? That's the classic. Thank you. bishop. No, it's currently docked out. You know, I've heard the story that there's like, you know, like in Beirut, they've got a, well, they had the massive explosion, and it was because of chemicals that were like left there for, since 7 years or something, right? But you know, London or something similar, we're sitting on a bit of a time bomb as well. Yes. So, in the River Thames, there is apparently a sunken World War II, and inside that is like lots of explosives. And if those explosives all explode, then it would be pretty big actually. Like, I think the holes of the one would suffer some damage. And, well, that's the thing, they can't really do anything about it. Because it's so old, it's like, well, we can't really move it. And so they've just got it under like permanent watch, I think. And it's like an army exclusion zone here or something like that. You know, I should be chatting complete shit, but this is what I've heard. Look at this. That's quite refreshing, isn't it? Yeah, you can grab it now if you want. Yeah, it is nice, isn't it? Yeah. I think what I might have to start doing, I think it depends on like how the editing goes, but I was thinking of bringing like getting an app on my phone just to mark cut points, so like using, it's basically like a clapperboard, yeah, and then what it does is you put it in front of the screen, press a button, and it'll just make a beep noise. And then that way, you just look on the editing timeline, and you just look for the peak in the sound, and then that's where you just cut, so it makes it a lot easier. Yeah. So I think I might do that for the next one. I'm always trying, as we're doing it, I'm just thinking, oh, right, okay, we can make it more efficient, we can do this, we can do that. How are you finding the navigation, what do you think? Which one's working better than the others? Yeah. Seems very basic. Yeah. That's a worrying sign for silent pain or whatever you use it. Yeah, we can. Well, cross over. Are we going past this bridge? Okay. I believe. Are you sure? I think this is the financial time. I think so. It's closed. That's not fair. Oh no, it's not. I thought it was just off. It's crazy, isn't it? you want to go downstairs? Well, I mean, I think it's more like it probably used to be a lot more obvious, but like it's just been crowded out by the newer buildings, right? This side basically where I used to work, isn't it? You know what is around here? Nando's. And like all these things. And Honest. Honest. And Borough Market. No McDonald's, no. You sound like wrong, don't you? Yeah. Hmm? Well, we're talking through it now. Oh yeah, the market's this side. If you want to get closer to the Thames, it's this side. We can have a look. Yeah. Okay. We'll see what they've got. What about an iced coffee? What about a bubble tea? There's a few places, I think. Okay. still got a key.
Yeah.
I mean, actually, I wonder if this was all river, it's like canal work. Yeah. GBK over here. I think it's